Trevor, how did that job with Marta Madrazo, the steam train,
terribly didn't pay me for carrying all that lead to the store, so I took matters in my own hands.
Trevor, what did you do?
I pushed him into a ditch and stole all his freight car.
I will get you back, Trevor, you piece of shit, and Michael too, even though it isn't his fault.